Hey everyone, this is Surrey83. I was asked if I could make a tutorial showing how I used multiple metronomes to make a song. So if you want more info on the metronome and the music creating toy, I suggest you check out some other tutorials by the Disney Infinity team as well as Sumerian. And those are both on YouTube, so. The reason I like to use multiple metronomes in a song is because these music toys here, they take up a ton of space in the toy box. So I like to just use metronomes instead of the notes, if I can do it. The notes themselves, if I need to change the length of them, then I'll do that. And I'll make another note for the length, the duration of the note. But other than that, I try to use as few notes as possible. Now I'm going to just start off using just this one metronome and show you how it sounds like with just the top note, basically. So impulse one will be C. And this is just, I'm just gonna make some chords here. And they're all gonna be the same. Oh wait. Let's see. I could have just done default note, but I'm gonna show you how, this is how I usually program it. So that one's all set up. I'm going to take this button here and use this to start the cycle. So we can hear that. Yeah, so you can just hear that it's just one note. Now I'm going to add another metronome. And with this other metronome, that way I can have another note using the same music toy here. Because otherwise, you can't hook this. You can't do this. You can't do the same impulse on the note again. It won't let you. So, in order to do that, I need to do this on another metronome. Time bar one, impulse one. Time bar one, impulse two. And some, hopefully this sounds right. Sometimes you kind of have to mess around with the notes a little bit. Then we also actually need to hook this button up to this second metronome. So they start at the same time. So that's the starting of a chord, and you can pretty much add as many metronomes as you want, depending on how many notes are in your chord, or I don't know the quite the music terminology there, but Just keep adding notes. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. I mean, that's the reason I use multiple metronomes, is so I can make chords and not have to use like three notes. If you watch the meter, you can see it go up every time you add a note. The memory meter goes up. So, yeah, I hope that helps. If you want to make a whole song, it takes a lot of time, but it's worth it in the end, and it's a lot of fun. So I hope that's helpful, and be sure to check out the Disney tutorials as well as Sumerian's tutorial, because they tell more about the notes in each of their little settings. But anyway, thanks. I hope you have a good day.